Hi, my name is Bridget Gillermini, and I'm an assistive technology specialist with Forbes AAC. I want to share with you some of the infrared toys we've been exploring here at Forbes. We've paired the IR commands of the toy actions to gridsets on our new WinSlate, which features an adaptive hub with built-in infrared. There are other infrared toys that you can use with the Forbes WinSlate, but we've tested and created gridsets for each of these toys. This is the Robo Pet Unicorn. Out of the box, we have our unicorn, an instruction sheet, a charging cord, 6 programming biscuits, a cute little drinking bowl to hold them, a comb, and a remote controller that takes 2 AAA batteries. You won't need the remote controller because the commands have been already programmed into some pre-made gridsets for the WinSlate. I would keep it handy in case you ever need to reprogram the commands. To charge the toy, you'll insert the charging bone, shiny side up, firmly into the unicorn's mouth, and plug the USB side into a power source. The unicorn will light up when it's charging. The eyes also contain a motion sensor so others can join in the fun. To turn the unicorn on or off, you'll press and hold the unicorn's horn until it comes on, and then again to turn it off. Now, because we know that children learn language through natural and motivating activities, and what is more natural and motivating to a child than play, Forbes has developed language protocols to support therapists and caregivers. Language protocols have been developed around a select set of infrared toys that children, and even adults, can play with no matter how they access their WinSlate. These language protocols include an introduction to the activity, a lesson plan, goal bank, and data tracking sheets. I've referenced the pre-programmed grid set for the Robo Pet Unicorn, so let's take a look at it. On the first page, you'll find all the toy actions pre-programmed on the grid set. The layout matches, as best possible, the layout of the remote controller. This interactive robot has various actions that include stepping, sliding, and running forward, moving backward, turning left and right, sitting, standing up, and dancing. This page also includes a help and request to charge button. A second page containing language to talk about the activity can be accessed by using the talk about it cell located in the lower right of the page. Here you'll find select core words that can be used to talk about the interaction with the toy. Use the back button to return to the previous page to resume play, or navigate to Grid Explorer for other grid choices, including core word 6, 20, and 40. Remember, give the toy plenty of room to move and watch for the edges of the table if playing on a tabletop. Now let's see this Robo Pet Unicorn in action. Thanks for watching. More information can be found at ForbesAAC.com or connect with your assistive technology specialist at sales@ForbesAAC.com.